I'm David Otunga. I'm from Hollywood, California, and I'm gonna win NXT. Being from Hollywood makes me a touch above everyone else. People know who I am. You know, David Otunga is a very busy man. My beautiful fiance, Jennifer Hudson, she's busy too and travels all over the place. And I'm also going to Hollywood parties, the Grammy Awards, been in the pages of People magazine, you name it. Not to mention, I've been to the White House this year, twice. I don't really have any weaknesses. I'm faster.
I'm stronger.
Nobody has a body like this.
Hands down, I'm the best looking.
This face looking so smooth and so fresh. Come on, look at this face. I'm more intelligent than everybody. I studied for 3 years at Harvard Law School.
Harvard Law School? You know who else went to Harvard Law School?
The president. We in the same club. Got the charisma and confidence of The Rock. Got the cerebral tax style of a Triple H and the power of John Cena. I've got the whole package. I do things other people have never even seen before. Some people may like me. Some people may not. I don't really care how the WWE Universe will react to me. I can't get caught up on haters, because they're jealous of me. Becoming a WWE superstar is all I think about. I've never failed at anything in my life, and I don't plan on failing now. The one thing I tell people is if you don't know me, you should.
I am David Otunga, the next WWE superstar.
Come on, man, Google me.